pigeon.
Sorry about that. I wasn't on the script. How you doing, Braves fan? I gotta ask you, how many of you over here that night on October 14th of 1992? How many of you were watching on television that night? Now I wanna know the truth. How many of y'all were thinking like Skip Carey, what in the world is Bobby Fox doing? Get somebody out there and run on second base. The game finds somebody in the dugout, get somebody up in the stands, just get somebody to run for Jim Green. How many of y'all like that?
No.
Guys, I just want to say it's an honor for me to be able to be here today and just be a part of this occasion. But I do want to share this. I didn't do the tough part. That man right there was the one who did it all. And I'm also glad that Randy Marsh had his contacts in that night. He didn't see me beating it by about that much. But anyway, I just want to share this. And John Smoltz, I mean, this is, I am so honored to be able to be down here this week to be a part of John Smoltz's number being retired. He was such a great ball player. He was such a great friend. And he deserves every bit of the accolades that he's getting today. Not only is he going to be a great Hall of Famer, one of these days he's going to be a Hall of Famer around the entire world. So I am so happy for John Smoltz. I certainly should have been the one on second base. I really truly believe if Bobby Fox had to do it all over again, he would have run in a pitcher for me. But I do also believe that there's a God up in heaven that put me in that position so I can slide home and I can tell everybody around this world about my relationship with Jesus Christ.
Delivery, you're going to try to keep the ball away from Cabrera. The runner's under way.
the first 20,000 people who entered the gates today received a very special bobblehead representing the plane courtesy of Coca-Cola and Delta Airlines. To commemorate this